Gardening and Crafting with Bernadette. Making a log raised bed for your lettuce. This video was made as a second part to my series of growing your own lettuce. So see my first video. But you can grow anything you like in a raised bed. So let's get started. You need to spade your ground first. The goal to spading is to loosen the soil, bury weeds and debris, and bring up the better soil from underneath. Lay out your retaining walls. We used large white pine logs. We made a 4x6 bed. We did not attach the logs together, but you can if you want to. Fill the bed with good quality weed-free soil. We use the sunshine mix from SunGrow. Spread the soil evenly. Then mix the soil into the ground. Just before planting, saturate the ground with water and even it out with a rake. Mark out your rows as shown, 6 inches apart at the least. Then you can begin planting your lettuce or plant of your choice. Thumbs up if you can't wait to start gardening. Thanks for watching. I have lots more videos about gardening, art, and crafts on my YouTube channel, so make sure to subscribe. And stay up to date by following me on my blogs, Facebook, Twitter, Google+, and Pinterest.